what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all though it's hard. 'Cause all all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and first miracle that he performed at Cana of Galilee, and is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let them speak now, or else forever, forever hold their peace. You may be seated. Bremen, Jacqueline, I require and charge you both, as you would answer at the day of judgment, when the secret of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why you may not lawfully be joined together as husband and wife, you do now confess it, for be ye well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word does allow, their marriage is not lawful. Bremen, Nigel Busby, will thou have this woman as thy wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Jacqueline Pinkston, will thou have this man to thy wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Who presents this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
At this time, Bremen and Jacqueline have chosen to signify their union together and to present a lasting memorial of this union by doing the unity sand together. So at this time, they are going to join their lives together symbolically by the joining of their sand.
Cool.
You must be right-handed.
I am.
That just means they have some left over. It's more than enough.
Women, would you repeat after me? I, Remen Nigel Busby.
See, starstruck.
Take thee, Jacqueline Pinkston. To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have and to hope.
To have and to hope.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. I give you my word. Jacqueline, would you repeat after me? I, Jacqueline Pinkston.
I, Jacqueline Pinkston.
Take thee, Remen Nigel Busby.
Take thee, Remen Nigel Busby.
To my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
I give you my word.
I give you my word.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
May I have the rings? Bless, O Lord, this ring, they whom give it and they who receive it. May they wear it and abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor until their life's end. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Bremen, would you please take this ring and place it on the fourth finger of Jackie's left hand, and in so doing, repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Would you place it on the fourth finger of Bremen's left hand, and in so doing, repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Join hands again. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all humankind, giver of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon these thy servants, this man and this woman, whom we bless in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant made between them. And may they ever remain in perfect love and peace together and live according to thy laws through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. For as much as Bremen, Nigel, Busby, and Jacqueline Pinkston have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their word each to the other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings, and by the joining of hands, I now, with the power invested in me, pronounce that they are now husband. And wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully with his favor look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may so live together in this life that in the world to come you may have life everlasting. Let us stand. Bremen, you may salute your bride. I present to you this day, Mr. and Mrs. Bremen Nigel Busby.
shown you a brighter day. Because that's all that I am living for. You see, don't worry what happens to me. Cost in my mind, you will stay here.
Let's get it going. First, we have, guys ready? All right, I'm ready. Okay, let's have the gentleman, her brother, her love, Kitty Allen, who gave her away. Let's go, Kitty! Let's give it up, Kitty! Yes.
And I'm running out of time. y'all. Okay, this is for the Mr. and Mrs. Busby, first man.
She called me by surprise, I must say. Cause I never had seen such a pretty face with such a warm and beautiful smile. It wasn't hard for me to notice her style.
Y'all too stiff.
Okay,
there we go.
I wouldn't let her get away, not until she heard me say.
Everything. bound. You can rest on sacred ground.
Feel the wind whipping past my face as we dance the night. for a lot of reasons.
Baby, 'cause you're the one that I love.
Yeah.